You see, Chief Bennett said it's just paint. It's nothing to worry about. He and Coach Russell are gonna take care of it.
Look, it's not paint. It's blood. Something really terrible is happening here, and I have a really bad feeling about it. A feeling that it's just gonna get a lot worse.